Nay. You're looking for the cut, right? Cut a little bit of product as well, for sure. Can certainly do that for you. Rain, thunderstorm going on right now. So sorry if I was a little bit delayed, but you can certainly still do your hair now. Excellent. Yeah. I'm gonna cut and just do a little bit of product, and it shouldn't affect your style or anything. Okay. Yeah, you're okay with me touching head in your hair? Okay, great, thank you, appreciate it. You've got lovely hair. Okay, so I'm just looking at what I've got here. Since you're a new client, could you tell me, as I brush in as well here, what you're looking for in a cut? Do you have a usual cut and style? You go for, or are you looking to try something different? For sure, okay. I can do that for sure. It's quite easy enough for me. Through here. Okay, that looks excellent. And on the right side. Okay, that looks amazing. Good, good, good. Okay. Okay, so if I'm understanding correctly, you're looking for just a little bit of a trim, a little bit of a touch up, and a little bit of layering as well. I can see that you've had layers growing out here, so you just want those to stay the same length. Yeah, so even all around, touching up those layers for you. You seem to have a little bit of a natural wave curl to your hair. Is there any particular products that you use in your own hair? That's a very good one, for sure. Okay. Do you have any of that product here that you'd want to use currently, or? Okay. I do have a product here then that is just kind of a setting spray that is going to help just hold your waves and your curls a little bit. Excellent. Do you have a special event or anything going on tomorrow? Congrats. Well, I hope it goes well for you. Is it in your field or? Okay. Sorry to remind me, I've got some bobby pins here. I'm just going to pin up the top layer of your hair so I can trim and layer the bottom and then. How long have you been doing that for then? Okay, I'm here. Oh, good for you. Yeah, I always struggled with that in school, so I didn't follow through with it for very long, but second bobby pin here. Mm. I got into hairdressing, so I'm quite happy with that. Okay, so that is your upper layer done there. I'm going to be going in. Let me show you here. Oh, and I've got, sorry, before I start the cutting, I'm just going to tuck this in behind the back of your neck, okay? Pull your head forward a little bit. Good, thank you. Last little bit there. Okay, that's there. You can put your head back how you had it. Excellent, excellent. It's gonna help any hairs not fall down the back of your shirt there or anything. Good, okay. So, I will show you here now the scissors I have. I've got a big pair for cutting the bigger sections. And a little pair to do the layering, okay? Yeah, so I'll be very gentle, don't worry. I'm gonna go in right now and do this first layer of the cutting, alright? Alright. And so from what I can tell here, how much did you have cut? Was it about an inch? Inch and a half? And get a sense of what is the newer growth coming in there from the top. So, okay, great. Well, we're gonna get started if you all set. So I'm gonna start here at the front parts and move around to the back. Continue on to the sides here for you. Just gotta get my comb to help me straighten this out here. Move on to your left side. Okay. A couple more brushes here. Okay. I'm just gonna switch hands actually. There we go. That's easier. I'm just gonna go behind you. nothing too bad back here. It seems like your front ends of your hair are much more susceptible to growing faster, I'd say. Much longer, I should say, sorry. It's a late night. Your back is a lot shorter, is what I'm trying to say, than the front of your hair. So I'm almost done with here. Everything is even for you. One final thing I want to do before we move on to layer two is I just wanted to go in, if you're okay with it. I've got my little Remington here, my little buzzer that's just going to get little bits of hair that's at the back of the neck, okay? This is where our hair at the back tends to attach to the back of our neck and grow out of. And it just is gonna help me clean it up and make it nicer back there for you. Okay? Alright. Shouldn't be too loud. Can you put your neck forward? Bring your head back. Just got another cloth here, like the one that's around your neck right now, and I'm just gonna brush. Yeah, just face to the left and the right for me. Brush. Good. Into the right. Straight out. Remove all the extra little buzzed off bits of hair there. Good. Okay. Excellent. All right, bring your head back, please. Thank you. All right. Now, I'm just gonna pull your hair down here. Excellent. Yeah, I'm just making it flat again, like now, because you had the layers, it seems like this didn't grow out nearly as much as the bottom of your hair did. So, this shouldn't take too long. Okay. Can you just put your head forward a little bit towards me, actually? I've got to get that back right there. Yeah, I don't need much from there. Good. You're doing a great job, dear. Feel free to close your eyes if any. Late night hairdress sessions can be quite sleep inducing for people, so. Okay. hair here. Good. Okay. Now, the length looks good here. I'm just gonna be going in now. My tiny scissors. And I'm just gonna be fixing up and touching up those bits of layers for pretty uncomplicated hair, so I'm sure it's nice for you to take care of. Mm-hmm. Nice and easy. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Just gonna... Good. Put your head forward towards me again for a second. Good, thank you. I'm just gonna do the back layers here. Soft. Yeah, it pulls down on your head just a little bit less. For sure. Well, let me see. everything. Mm-hmm. You don't want any shorter, any more layers. No, good. Okay. You don't want any bangs put in or anything. Yeah, that's very understandable. I had bangs in a couple years ago now in my life, and they were cute, but they're such a pain to take care of. Yeah, I know you're constantly trimming them, keeping it shorter than the rest of your hair. It's not for the faint of heart, for sure. Alright, well, you can turn back around. If there is nothing else that you want in terms of trimming and layering, I'm gonna go on to the final bit now and just put that little bit of product in your hair, okay? I have this lovely texturizing hairspray for waves and a little bit of natural curls, okay? You don't have super strong curls, so I'm gonna use a lighter product on your hair. This one also, if you're irritated, let me know, but it is a sea salt hairspray. So it's got like a nice, airy, fresh, outdoors kind of scent to it. So not only are you getting some texture put in, but you're also getting a little bit of a nice aroma as well. That's okay, no aroma allergies. Have to do for this one is just spray it through your hair, and then I'm just going to scrunch, 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 scrunch in your hair, okay? And it's just going to kind of work the product in and work to scrunch up all those lovely natural bits of waves and curls in your hair, okay? Mm-hmm. And it may look a little bit stronger than you usually style it now, but when you wake up in the morning and go get ready for that job interview, it'll be like the perfect light, natural, wavy texture. Did you have any questions, dear? Yeah, so no, for this particular product, I made sure to get one and use ones on all my clients that don't have materials and things that's going to make your hair like scrunch and feel hard. For texturizing sprays, generally they are a lot softer on the hair than a hairspray. A hairspray is going to hold like some unnatural curls and designs you may put in your hair with a curling iron or with a hair straightener. So it is going to become really crunchy and hard. But with the texturizing spray, this is just going to accentuate and lightly hold in the natural parts of your hair that are already there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I use this product and some other ones similar that I use in my other clients. And they are very soft. They don't leave your hair feeling crunchy. And they are ones I would stand by for sure. Okay. Any other questions here? Okay, so I'm gonna get started. Shake it up a little bit. It smells lovely. Okay. Now, if you haven't closed your eyes already, okay, just really close those eyes, okay? I'm just gonna cover them a little bit. Okay, protect your eyes there. Okay, good. Yeah, it smells quite nice, doesn't it? Please, I'm just going to do a little bit on the back. Okay, good. Yeah, your hair might still feel quite light, quite fluffy. Yeah, shouldn't feel too bad at all. Okay, head back up. Okay, the top's a little bit, not too much on the top's compared. Okay, That's a little bit. Thank you, thank you. Okay, make sure we scrunch at the bottoms here. Good. Okay, to the right. Thank you. Good. Good. Oh, it's looking so cute. Okay, turn your head straight again. Good. Okay, I could do a little bit at the top here, just a bit so it matches the rest of your hair. It doesn't look so flat comparatively, but you need less going on here, especially because you don't have bangs. Okay? Just turn your head and look back towards that mirror. Just gonna get the back here. Good. Thank you. Okay. Turn it back around. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you saw in the mirror how it looks. It looks great, doesn't it? Like I said, if this product and the look isn't a little strong for you, it's gonna wear down a little bit and become more soft and natural by the time you wake up in the morning, okay? Yeah. And is that okay for you? Do you like it? Do you want anything changed? Any other little touch-ups? Any more product? No, you're all done. Okay, perfect. Well, my dear, thank you so, so much for having this late night hair session with me today. I'm so glad you enjoyed the final product. And I wish you the best, 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 best of luck on your job interview tomorrow. Okay? All right, well, all done here and ready to go. I'm gonna let you get back to sleep. Alright. Alright. Well, you rest well, dear. Best of luck on that interview, and I will see you later. Okay. Alright. Sleep tight. Bye now.